I'm going to share with you how a simple $600 car payment can stop you from buying your dream home. Let's do this. How's it going? My name is John and I am a mortgage broker located in Vancouver. If you want to learn ways to be approved for a mortgage, home buying tips, and other mortgage related stuff, start now by subscribing and clicking on the notification bell so you won't miss anything. Lots of people know that in order for you to qualify for a mortgage, income is very important. But what people don't know is that your monthly debt payments are just as important in the mortgage qualification process. It can prevent you from buying your dream home. Here's a scenario. Say you make $100,000 per year and down payment is not an issue, but you can only afford 20%. For someone who makes $100,000, assuming you have above average credit and no debt, you could consider a purchase price of $700,000 with a down payment of $140,000 and your mortgage amount will be $560,000. That's not bad, right? $700,000 can get you a very nice one bedroom or two bedroom that's possibly older or further away from Vancouver City Center. However, it turns out you have a car payment of $600 per month. Now that changes things. Instead of looking at something that's $700,000, now the purchase price decreases to $562,500 with a down payment of $112,500 and the mortgage amount will be $450,000. But because of a $600 monthly payment, you now qualify for $110,000 less. As you can see, that's a huge downgrade. So what can you do? Well, of course, call your parents and ask for the difference of $137,500 as a cash gift. Well, jokes aside, not everyone is as fortunate to have wealthy parents. The best way is to pay out the car loan. Usually car loans will be around, say, $50,000. And just by paying $50,000, you can increase your mortgage qualification by $110,000. That's much better than trying to scramble for $137,500 more in cash. So if you're looking to get a mortgage, review your debt payments. Don't go and purchase a car and then you're stuck with a fixed monthly debt payment. And if you do have a car payment and you have cash left over above and beyond your down payment, then pay it out. Don't use the cash left over towards the down payment because the impact will be much greater if you pay out the debts. And there you go. We just went over how a simple $600 car payment can stop you from buying your dream home. And please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel to learn more. And make sure you click on the notification bell so you won't miss a video. I'm John Lee, mortgage broker and CEO of Rise Mortgage, for your always achieving your approval.